Hello everyone, and welcome back to Call of Duty Veteran Run for Heretic, and we're hopefully gonna have a little more fun with this one. Like always, there's always that kind of point in time where you just kind of start to lose the interest a little bit. Me especially, I'm someone who's just kind of pretty quick to just stop enjoying something, I guess. And I mean, to be perfectly honest, this is something I really wanted to do. Was I wanted to do the veteran run for all of the games and just put it out there and just kind of have just recorded proof of it that I've done it. Just to not like I've needed like proof. Like I need to be like, oh, I did it on veteran, and someone's like, you didn't do that. Like I don't need to prove this to anyone. I just like having it out there, just so that, you know, it can be looked at and whatever. Just praise me, please. It's just my skill. But anyway, it gets to a point where, like, you just stop enjoying it, and it kind of feels more like a chore. Hopefully not. Hopefully you kind of start beating that. We'll see. Hopefully so. It could just be that, you know, doing this for so long and, once you've been doing it for so long, you just kind of, stop feeling like fun, and it just becomes more of a chore, which, you know, ruins the whole enjoyment of it, which, you know, sucks. But, I mean, this veteran mode on the original Call of Duty ain't meant to be a fucking walk in the park, so I'm not gonna say like, oh, I gotta stop it now because I'm not enjoying it anymore. I mean, I don't know. It might not be entertaining for some of you to just be like, well, he's not really raging or anything. I mean, it's pretty difficult for me to rage. Fuck. Oh no. I just did the fucking thing that I talked about I was not gonna do. Alright, jump cut. Alright, and we're back. Goddamn. Fucking idiot me. Bitch. Oh my god, what the fuck? Really? Fucking laser precision with a goddamn MP40. Stupid idiot me for getting to save right away so that when you quick load you don't fucking restart the next level, the last level. That's like what I talked about, and I fucking did it. I was hoping to God that I didn't do it, and I fucking did. So way to go me, smarty pants me. Nope. God damn it. Oh no! Fucking Christ, really? I just fucking saved as soon as that artillery. It's right after that fucking artillery pop. Fuck me, dude. God damn it. Can you just fucking be dead? Please? Jesus Christ, man. Thank you. Who just fucking did that? I promise I will not forgive you for that. Oh, you wanna know what? You probably came from down here. Fucking whatever. Oh my god. Fine. Fuck you. Get fucked. Assholes. Really? Really now? Come on. Come on with that. Fuck you. Oh, I saw you. I don't think you're gonna get away. No, fuck off. What the fuck? What the f- what? Fuck off. Please just be dead. Thank you. Fucking many of them are you. God damn it, dude. So fucking many of you guys. Christ almighty. No, we have assholes behind me. Gonna fucking shoot me. So please stop. Oh my fucking god, are you serious? How the fuck did I miss that? Fuck you. Oh, hey, what's up? Fucking bitch. Oh my god, you do lose all of your fucking ammunition for the weapon. You fucking kidding me? I had like a shit ton of clips and now I have nothing. God damn it. Where the hell are all my teammates? Is it literally just me? Well, I guess it serves me right for fucking complaining about them getting in my way all the time. Time for a sniper mission here. Okay, now. Really? Fucking Christ. Who the... Thanks, and you're dead. Whew, alright. Doing alright. Doing alright. Guess that's the way to go. Thank you. Maxed ammo on this sucker. You fucking kidding me. There we go. There's some teammates. Oh, hey, are we done? Oh, jeez, don't point that at me.
Still alive? Well, good. That's good. Good for you. We must get out quick before the ability starts.
It's already starting, dude. It's literally happening. Whew, all right, there we go. All of our teammates died, I guess, but you know, fine, fine, whatever. Whatever. Here we go. Here we go. This is what I was afraid of. This part of... I hate the fucking tank part. Whatever. Here we go. Gotta get the tanks. Alright, so... yeah. Space is real nice, because then you can just kind of hold space and your tank turns with the... turns with the mouse instead of the following the instead of it just following the WASD and the mouse controlling the head. Woo! Hell yeah! One shot, one kills. Easy peasy. If I say that, I'm gonna fucking regret it, I'm sure. I'm gonna regret bragging about how easy it is, because pretty soon it's not gonna get easy, and then I'm gonna get fucked. Alright. Where's the fucking tanks? Oh, nice. I don't need to worry about the fucking machine gun. Just point them at the troops. Come on. Woo! Nice. Hell yeah. Fucking What was I ever afraid of? Fucking long range shooter here. Oh, hold on. There's a few more. Oh, no, that one's gone. Come on. No. Woo! Let me save that myself. Oh, fuck. That sucks. Fucking Panzer Shreks. Get the hell out of here with that shit. I don't need to deal with that shit. Come on. Gun those fuckers down. No Panzer Shreks here. Get the fuck out of here. Keep your anti-tank weapons away from me, my crew. Fuck you. Head turns fucking slow as shit though, unfortunately. I wonder if it'd be just faster to turn the fucking body. Let him gun him down. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Oops. Oh boy. Woo! Nice. Ah! The sun out of my eyes! Okay, I thought that was a bunker. Turns out it's literally just rocks. Well, I mean, that makes my job easier. I don't have to destroy a bunker. Shoot some rocks. Oh, did I just shoot my teammate? Oh, he's already dead, yeah. Woo! Nice. Oh, another one. Get your ass out of here. Oop, hold on. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh wait, nope, that was a friendly tank. Shit. What the fuck? Who's hitting us? Oh my god, really? God fucking damn it. Thanks for getting my way, friendly tank. Fuck, dude. Come on. Fucking really? Come on. I hate when the fucking accuracy just fucking changes overnight. Fucking changes instantly. Like, oh hey, you know, they couldn't hit you before. Now they're just gonna hit you every single fucking time. Fuck off. Fuck. No, you're blind. Shut up. God damn it, really? Fuck off. You're the idiot. Shut up. I know exactly what I'm doing. Alright. Come on. We're getting there, I think. There we go. See? That was alright. That was okay. No need to worry about that. But there's a second one, unfortunately. There's two tank missions. At least. Might be a third one. There we go. Now we got all our health back. Cool. There we go. And I think we gotta worry about the Panzerstreck, the Panzerstrecks more. Shit. Whew, alright. Keep going, keep moving. Do that preemptive fucking killing of all of them. Oh, hold on. There we go. Oh, nice. Thanks for killing that one. Appreciate it. Doing all right. Doing all right. Don't be destroying my teammate. Wait, he's my fucking teammate. Oh god. Who the fuck hit us? Who the fuck could have possibly hit us? Like, seriously. There's no one for- Oh, shit. Oh, hey, what's up? Fuck you. Alright. Oh, god, here we go. Are you fucking kidding me? Oop. Oh, my god. Alright, fuck you. Fuck that. I'm not abiding by that shit. That's some poor shit.
Don't let up, comrades!
Nope, you're dead now. God damn it! Kill the fucking... Oh my god, I just fucking saved again. Fuck me. Goddamn gun, fucking machine gun just killed on. Fucking one person and they're sitting still. And not that hard. Thank you. Fucking piece of shit. Let's keep this guy alive for as long as we can. How the fuck? Fucking moving, please. There we go. Just keep knocking down that killer. Come on. Goddamn. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, cool. I got a second tank now. Second friendly. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hold on. Excuse me while tanks fucking hump each other. Sorry. There we go. That's better. Woo! Okay. Fucking hell. Damn. Oh, here we go. Alright, I think we're kind of finishing up here. I think we're starting to finish up. I think we're starting to get it.
Since June of 1944, the Allies have made enormous advances through Europe, sweeping through much of France, Belgium, and Holland, almost to the banks of the Rhine. Much of their success must be credited to the Russians, who at Stalingrad, during the winter of 1943, destroyed many of the Germans' best panzer divisions. Mm-hmm. On the Eastern Front, the Russians have continued to push the Germans back through Russia and much of Poland, and will soon be on the banks of the Oder River and the border of Germany. The situation for the Germans has grown desperate. Allied bombers have reduced many major German cities to rubble. The German Air Force, the Luftwaffe, is a mere shadow of the power it once was, and can do little to stop the bombers, much less fight the Allied armies. The Kriegsmarine, the German Navy, is mostly sunk, its U-boats destroyed, and its sailors pressed into the army. However, the enemy refuses to surrender. Unable to stop the Allied advance, Hitler has turned to vengeance weapons, the V-1, and now the V-2 rockets. These rockets, although some of the most advanced weapons of the war, are too inaccurate to hit military targets. Instead, they are being used to terrorize London.
Yikes. So it's like, well, fuck you guys. If you're going to keep coming after me, well, I'm going to just start destroying the world. Like, I'm just going to start flailing around, and even though I might not, I can't stop you guys, I'm going to certainly do as much destruction as I can before I go out. Well, I mean, what else is he going to do, I suppose?
Quickly, cover your buddies, don't bunch up. For heaven's sake, don't stop till we reach those bunkers.
Alright, yep. I think... Oh, fuck me.
Not there, watch out for those mines!
Oh, shit. He got fucked. Man, there was signs there and everything. Fuck that, no. Fuck no, I'm not. I refuse to let myself get fucking ass blasted by one of those. Fucking come on now.
Keep moving, guys. Don't
stop. Oh hey, Captain Foley, what's up? Nice to meet you. Oh god, that guy's fucking limping. Shit, man. Come on. Woo, come on! Alright, I think we're good. I think we're good now. Woo, okay. 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 I don't remember the best way to go here. Is it down there? Is it... Fucking Christ. I'll sure not walk out into the enemy fire, that's for sure. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's keep moving. What? There's two of them? Fucking hell. Of course there would be. Fuck off. Oh my god, fucking stop. Fuck, dude. Jesus, thank you. Nope, you stop that right now. Alright. Oh boy. Hold on. We're good. Oh my... No. Son of a bitch. I fucking saved... I fucking saved right in front of a goddamn... I can't believe I saved right in front of the fucking door to the bunker. What a fucking idiot. Wasn't even paying attention. Jesus Christ. See, that's why you watch your fucking environment. And make sure that you're not fucking yourself with a quick save. Because then you gotta fucking fight your way out of it. And, fighting your way out of it's much, much less fun. It's because you're basically stuck. Until you fix it. Which you don't want to be. You don't want to be stuck. There we go. Whew, okay. Stay low like J-Lo. I don't know. Does J-Lo get low? Maybe not. Fuck! Get behind the big rock right away. Get behind the big rock. Fuck. Who did that? Nice. Not too bad. Haha, I found your fucking blind spot, bitch. Oh, fuck. I guess I didn't find a blind spot. They had someone right there. That immediately fucked me. And now I'm in the blind spot. Hello. And goodbye. Why the fuck did you just get off the goddamn turret? Didn't make much sense. Woo! You for being dead now? Oh my god. Hold on, let me just fucking grenade these assholes. Yeah! Right into a fucking gunfire. Gotcha. Fuck are the Panzerfaust everywhere? That's supposed to be like just a. Fuck! Nope! It wasn't just a fake! It wasn't just pointless! It wasn't there for no reason! Get the fuck out of my way, please, Captain Foley. I'm trying to kill the fucking tanks, you know. Oh god. Fuck. I'll take him. Fucking bear the brunt. That's one. Alright, where's the other one? I got word that there's two. Oh, there it is. Just right next to it. Okay. Oh my gosh. Right at the end. Fuck off, dude. Alright, that's one. Let's do this again. Fuck's sake. I died right at the end of the mission. I cannot fucking believe that. What horrid luck. Can I get some fucking help, maybe? Like, I'm dealing with the whole goddamn army by myself, you know. Fuck you.
Great job on those tanks. Private Martin, you've done yourself proud. Hardly believe it.
Whew, and that's it. I think that's it for the Americans. Yep, there we go. That was it's a very short, American mission, but you know, it's fine, fine with it. Holy shit, I just realized something. Are we gonna fucking finish this whole game? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be fucking amazed if we actually finish this whole game. I'm like, it's only 12, and we have 2 missions left, I think. Oh my goodness, and I don't think there's any of them that are like crazy difficult. You're very, very exaggerated with your fucking movements. You're just like, I'll take points, swinging the gun around and everything. It's like, you don't need to do that, sir. I understand. There we go. Okay, hello there. I don't know who or what you are, but I want you dead. I want you gone. But more than gone, I want you gone for everyone. I want you fucking dead. I want you erased. Whew, okay. Okay. Don't know if that gotcha. Maybe not. I don't think so. That gotcha, though. I think that got you. You're not really providing much support, to be honest. Just sniping everyone. Not really much of a supporter. Who the fuck is firing? I don't know who's firing at me. Kinda want them dead though. Kinda want them dead. What a god, if I get killed by mine. Fuck! Okay, hold on. Okay. Stop that, right now. Oh, wait, hold on, what? You want something? There we go, how about that? Is that good? No? Oh, you're dead. Can't really tell me how you enjoyed that. It's kind of a shame. I was looking for your opinion. I was really interested in what you had to say. Oh well, my old son of a bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake! I fucked up. Shut up with your goddamn fucking god shit. Thank you. I'm glad that we're very big fans of precision weapons because, you know, typical idea of weapons back in the day was just a fucking metal tube and you just pointed it and you kind of hoped that it hit your target. But nowadays it's like, it's a good 90% chance you'll hit your target, which is pretty good. Much more of an improvement. Alright, nice kill. Nice kill. Good kill. Solid kill. Did a good job with your kill. I appreciate your kill. Alright, give me those goddamn grenades. Alright, so now let's try to not get fucking annihilated this time. There we go. Now everything should be alright. Fuck you. Don't you dare call me an Englander. I'm from, France. No. No, I couldn't, I come from Britain, you fucking idiot. Not England. God damn, get it right. Fuck. Oh, shit. Thanks. Thanks for reloading. Oh my god. Did you fucking see that amazing dodge? That was incredible. That fucking bullet just whizzed past my head. Oh my fucking god. Uh-uh. Come on. Oh, there it is. Oh, I don't know why I said that it is. It's clearly an individual, not an it. Goodbye. Oh, hold on. There we go. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you running? Wow. You're actually a pretty good fucking shot with that thing. Pretty accurate for the fucking light machine gun. Alright. Got a save in there. Nope. Uh-uh. Knock that off. Woo! That finished him off. You gotta be light in your feet. You gotta go... The Counter-Strike. It can't hit you if you're tapping... You're tapping A and D really rapidly. But they can fucking just gun you down. Which, I mean, I guess it's the same thing. How the fuck? How the fuck did that first shot miss, though? That was right on him. Are you gonna tell me that I hit that? The goddamn little rope? Fuck off, dude. Don't give me that shit. Evans, we need to bar up that flat gun. Go! Oh, there we go. Woo! Got him. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? Alright, that guy's dead. Oh, I was about to say, holy shit, do not. We're like, oh my god, there's one coming right at us, but no, that's a... Fucky, oh, down here. Oh my god, come on. Fuck, dude. Cool. Oh, hold on, I saw one. Are you fucking with me right now? Thank you. Please be dead. Fuck. Oh god, he's right here. He's right fucking there. Jesus, man. Uh-oh. Fuck! Really? I gotta save after killing this guy. Fuck! Behavior changes every fucking time. Keep walking into the kill zone though. How the fuck are you still hitting us from over here? What, can you see something I can't? Is someone up ahead? You better not be fucking with me right now. Yep, there's someone. Right between the fucking trees. Alright. Please settle. Whoo! That was fucking close. Christ, dude. Whoo! That was some fucking pinpoint precision right there. Like, goddamn. Fuck you. Get off me. Fuck you. You do not get to touch Sergeant Waters there. Fuck. Now. Is there really someone else over there? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I think he's bugging out, maybe. Oh, shit. Nope, he's okay. He just needed someone to shoot. Come on. Thank you. Woo! Nice shot. Ooh, boy. That was close. That was fucking close. Come on now. Keep making pushes. Here we go. This was the objective all along. And out of here. Woo! There we go. We did it, boy. Off to this way. I'm almost out of fucking... Woo! I don't want a career. I want to fucking live. Jesus Christ, man. I thought you were pinpoint accuracy with that gun, but you're not. You fucking almost shot me. Jesus, man. British fucking accents. God damn. I should have known. The British accent, you're a fucking betrayer. That's, of course, that's what the stereotype of British people are, right? You know, they're two-timers, they're backstabbers. Yeah, clearly. That's absolutely what it is, nothing else. Oh shit. Woo! There we go. Got him.
Hello, boys. Smashing the juice of mice. No time to chat. We'll be moving north to find those V2s now. Right then.
Oh shit, we're going after some V2s.
Stay low.
Alright, I'm gonna take a fucking MP40. Of course. Get me a machine pistol. Fuck, there they are. There's the bloody bastards now! Alright.
Cover me!
No. Oh, he ain't dead yet. Who's... okay. Jesus, man, who the fuck, who pushed me? Someone fucked me there for a second. God damn it, not more of you. Oh, I guess you got him. Never mind then. I'm glad you could take care of it. Good on you. Okay. God damn, I hate how I can't just fucking get ammo for this thing. It's a fucking Car 98K. It doesn't have special ammo because there's a fucking scope on it. Oh, I got it. Holy shit. I swear to God if I... Woo! Okay. Oh shit, there they are. Fucking V2s. Hey, I found the V2s. They're right here. You can see them. Uh-oh. Music kicking in. I don't know what that means. Oh god! This shit's kicking off, I guess. Cool. Cleared. Clear for now, I think. Thought it'll stay that way. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna restart that. Oh, man. I should have saved a little... That's fine. That was only the real... Oh, fuck. Alright, you wanna fucking go? The thing that I hate is that these guys are fucking hitting me from this range with a fucking scoped weapon while I'm with the fucking iron sights, and I've got a scope and I'm sometimes can't even hit them from that fucking range. Like, how the fuck are they doing it? Oh, I'm glad you finally told me what the fuck I was doing. Thanks, I guess. Come on. God damn it, are you kidding me? Ah, come on now. That's fucking ridiculous, man. Fucking Christ, you scared me. God damn it, dude. About to say, if that fucking damaged me, I was gonna be upset. Fucking really? I swear to God, this isn't even the right fucking... Let's give this route a try. You know what? It might be that both bunk. Are you fucking kidding me? Christ almighty, dude. Okay, whew, okay. I think, yep! It's fucking right, remember that. Remember they're coming from both sides, though. Maybe I have to trigger this guy. Maybe he's just dead. That could be. There's nowhere to go in here. I think we are indeed in the wrong place. God damn it. You gotta be shitting me. God. I can't believe I wasted my fucking time with that one. Nah, I'm not gonna stop taking that much damage. Okay, this looks like the right way. But more of the right way. Looks more correct. Doesn't quite look correct, but looks more correct. Nope, this is right. Heal those fuckers up, boy. Is there a way to get out? I don't really think so. Take a gamble on no, other than, you know, just the same way you came in. Alright, well, that's fine with me. I did the thing. As long as, you know, keep me covered. Last thing I need is, being mega dead. Ah! Please no shoot! Are you fucking kidding me? I swear to God I cleared this fucking thing out. Guess maybe not well enough. Nope, guess not. How the fuck did that manage to happen? Yeah, fine. Christ, dude. What the fuck? Where did you come from? Are you following me? Are you really now? Really? You just fucking run at me and then just run away immediately. Fuck off. Oh no, you're fucking dead now, piece of shit. Fuck out of here. Okay. Nope. Not gonna hit me now. Not this time. Woo! Hell yeah. Alright, let's go. Ooh, don't hit those mines. Whoo! There we go. Nice. Alright, well, you know what? Let me see. Yeah, no, we're not going to end it. We're going to finish this. Because I don't want to... Actually, no, we'll end it. We'll end it, fine. So, anyway, this next mission should be the last. Hopefully it's not too bad. I don't think it is, if I remember correctly. It might just take a little while, but I don't think it'll be an hour-long episode to finish it. But yeah, if that's the case, well then, that'll be it. And I'll have finished this whole fucking game on Veteran in one night. It'll be like, what, 6-7 hours? That's not too bad. I wouldn't say that's terrible. Especially on fucking Veteran, Jesus Christ. Whew. Can't even believe it. Can't even believe I got past those fucking few missions. Those were just the worst. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Thanks for watching me just fucking kick ass and just plow through this game. Just, whew. Not a big fan of having to reset over and over and over again, but whatever. You do what you gotta do. But anyway,